We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling it a story or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
Stay, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
We're to live in fear of Bruno stuttering, stumbling. I could always see him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling, leaving Abuela and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
Death. Oh no.
He told me I grew a god and just like he said.
Oh,
and
no.
All my hair would disappear. Now look at my.
Oh no,
your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Be true to another. Like I hear him
hisses.
I want not a sound out of you.
Oh, Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me truth, the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's in
time for
a
7-foot frame.
It's a wedding day, getting ready. And there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
All clouds are to black.
Go on.
A 7-foot frame.
It looks like rain.
Someone is back when it calls you. He floods my brain. Fades to black.
Yeah, he's buried in a hurricane.
Well, don't you stay here anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Why did I ask about Bruno?
We don't talk about Bruno.
I never should have.